Get ready for strikes, submissions, and a vicious mean streak. It's Brooklyn Bar Brawl.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Fulton, New York, Brooklyn
Brooklyn Von Braun has excelled at everything she's ever done in her life, and her transition to a WWE ring will be no different. She certainly doesn't have the passion for WWE like her rival Red, but ultimately, passion does win matches. Here she goes, back in the ring now. DDT Ladder. There's no taller order in WWE than attempting to defeat the baddest woman on the planet. Byron, how can any woman gain a victory over Ronda Rousey? Well, obviously, training is the utmost importance as Ronda approaches every fight with a lot of preparation. But here's the thing. Ronda has been training her whole life. How do you overcome that? Ronda Rousey main evented WWE's first ever all-women's pay-per-view Evolution. She was part of the first ever women's main event at WrestleMania. She's accomplished so much in WWE in such a short span of time. How does she manage? And here's an early cover. Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early. It's going to take more than that. We talked about strategy going into a match. Look at this. She's going to get it. Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Critical suplex.
Nice.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Wait a minute. Schoolboy. Funny if that lasts.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Tough shoulder tackle.
She's starting to look concerned. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
She's calling her out.
What? Rousey able to cut. Finds a way to reverse. They're trying to sneak one. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action. She is queuing it up again.